This is leaf electroscope. This is used to detect the charge on a body. So when a positive charge rolled, I make it close to this disc. So we can see the negative charges are coming up the disc and the leaves at the bottom are becoming positive, so that they are repelling each other. On the other hand, this rod is negative. In that case, we will see that this will repel all the negative charges. So overall, this leaf electroscope is used to detect the charge on any body.